Okay, MTV Cribs tour take
what
2.
What are you gonna be? I'm gonna go. Hello MTV, welcome to my crib. Alright, so first off, we're gonna take you over here to the kitchen. My maids haven't came yet, so we're just gonna leave that there. Come over here, this is a nice antique chair that we got from the 1700s. So here's the first room. This is just a spare bedroom for like my friends or anybody that needs to come over. There seems to be somebody at the door. Right through here is just another bathroom. I don't even know where the light switch is. You know, it's just nice, okay? Let's check the door.
Wait, how did Jude get out of here? Wait, what?
I don't think he was supposed to be outside.
I don't think. Was Jude supposed to be outside? No. Yeah, he was ringing the door.
So you guys are probably thinking, like, where's Caleb been?
I don't think they were thinking that at all. Well, no, guys, seriously, Caleb, he's just been too cool for me. He said, Zay, you're not cool enough. You don't have 100K subs.
Can you guys help get him there?
Dude, we just need. Caleb, you just. Oh my gosh, dude. This is what. Come on. Come on, let's punch fists as hard as we can. Oh my god.
Okay guys, so I was at the doctor's recently.
That sounded like it hurt.
Yeah, nothing hurts. You know, it's just me.
Nothing hurts.
So I've been sick. Wait, okay, cut. Sick. Right now. I was gone because I was at the doctor's because these puppies are sick. That's $1,000 gazillion. No. Oh. All right.
Oh. Oh.
Oh my God. Jonah, you're a monster.
Dude, no.
Dude, you know.
Wait a second. Scout's still waiting in the room.
Get out! Oh my gosh. I don't know what I did. Okay, still going. We made the cakes, it's gonna be sick.
Hold it up.
I don't know how to do this.
Talk to the camera.
Alright, so yeah, like I said, my mayo was the wrong. Like, you're not allowed to jump off it today for some reason. And the water's super dirty. We just came back. Right now, we are at cakes, and the waves look pretty fat. Is the music playing in the background?
We're about to go get in.
Get pit, and probably drown.
And you're coming, right?
If I could just kick it one more week.
Alright, no, today's the big day. Today's the big day, document it all.
He's asking out his girlfriend to marry him. Marry his ask out girlfriend. That one.
Ask out? What?
Well, you smell like a good old. I don't even know, but today's the day. Noah leaves for 2 years, doesn't know where. It's in a piece of paper. He's gonna find out where he's gonna be going for 2 years.
Wait,
you know how long that is?
What do you think? Where do you think he's going?
Okay, I'm guessing Jamaica.
He's
so personally, I say Jamaica. You?
Japan.
Japan. You?
That's what I can hear,
China.
Yeah, we were headed to the church right now. It's like a banquet thing.
Dear Elder Staley, you are hereby called to serve and to the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, You're assigned to labor in the Utah Salt Lake City.
Hey, how do you work this?
Okay, so you see, is it? Am I white? When I'm full white, is when I'm fully in focus. Everything around me is white.
I'm recording.
Oh, even better. Okay, getting food here. So this is rice. So you, where's rice come from? And she'll tell you.
The fields, and you get the rice, and you.
And then you pluck it. Please explain what you're putting on your plate now.
Yeah, so now this is rice. This rice. I'm still stuck with rice. It's gonna take forever.
Yep, you gotta pluck the rice from the fields.
Fiona, oh my gosh.
Where'd it go?
Now,
do you know who he is?
Zay, we know. Zay, it's
oh.
Rice.
Oh, got it.
You better eat it.
All right.
I did.
Don't worry, guys. It was only on the ground for like 3 seconds.
Oh my god.
Go again.
Wait. I can't even do it now that you've
been. Do it.
Okay. Wait, did that autofocus it?
It's on focus. Okay, so in the meantime, we, here's just a few, like, random clips from the other days. I'm just gonna throw it all together. It's gonna be super random. Kind of have like no order or whatever, but just enjoy these few clips from these past couple days. And 3, 2, 1, and go.
Still counts.
I welcome thee to another vlog.
I present thy to thee. Midst of thy world.
Okay, let's just take a moment to look how big this pibble is. I feel like it's gonna like attack me if I have this camera.
Let's go fishing.
Here, go bring the camera to Blue and introduce Blue. I'm just kidding.
Blue! Hi! Hi! Yeah, it's a good boy. It's a good puppy. It's a good puppy. What should we ask him?
That is a blue nose.
What should we ask him?
Pit.
What are we asking him?
You ask him. Well, he's curious. Now lead him.
Can I smell it?
We're gonna go, is it focused? It's not even focused on my face. You gotta like, wait, I'll tell you when.
Right there.
There, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna take the boat out. It's like this little boat out into the ocean.
Scene.
Actually, we're gonna go take out the boat into the ocean and then we're gonna go dive. It's super clear out there. Fiona said it's not clear and it's murky, but it's still super clear. Yeah, freaking stoked. And then boom, right there, we're gonna cut to like,
and see.
Oh my gosh! Alright, I lost my GoPro for like the 20th time here. Fiona slammed to the bottom and found. Dude, that's nuts. That is really crazy.
We are currently gonna take the boat out right now, the sailboat out. The little last minute trip before I take off on the plane. So it's just gonna be me, Will, and Amber. So, I'm gonna go ahead and take off.